Hi everybody, we're gonna play games here in a little bit. My name's Davey Caden. I was thinking about some folk music that I listened to as a kid, and I'm gonna play the Folk Fest record while I'm getting some water and getting a smoke. I'll be right back.
It's called Apocalypse, if you can hear.
I had a dream last night, the apocalypse. How did it come to this? My brother's eyes slipped to mine to find some guidance. Ooh, but he never found it. And even with the flash that drowned the heavens out, still he had his doubts, and all I had was the chance to say my last farewell. Ooh, 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 my friend, you've made your brother proud. In the end, that was all I had to give him. But lately, I've grown so tired of building all these bridges for the fire. At least they kept me warm a little while. Till the lights went out. To a cave I fled, while safe inside against my eyes upon the whole event. Oh, you should have seen it. I saw my world begin and end within an instant. But I'm free at last from all the things kept me in the past. I just wish I knew where everyone was at. Oh, with nothing left, I went to have my way with her, Virgin Mother Earth. Oh, she wept as I spread my sins across her. Oh, I was a monster, mama. Oh, but I'm free at last from all the things that kept me in my past.
So this first part's one of mine, and then I'm going to play a song by Mark Kozelek that I really like, called You Missed My Heart. This first part's called I'll Wait, about a girl I'd wait for.
I'll wait something to explain this, my love. And I've waited for anything to change this between us, but I'm afraid, my love, the damage is too great to be undone. What could I say that wouldn't be too little or too late? What happened? What happened to us? What happened? What happened to us? I broke into her house and saw her sitting there, drinking coke and whiskey in her bra and underwear. I saw him in the kitchen, hanging up the phone. I asked him nicely once to pack his things and go. He gave her an assured look and said he wouldn't leave. I asked him one more time, this time pulled out my sheath. I stuck him in the back and I pulled it out slow. And as he hit the ground and the morning sun rose, he looked at me and he said, you missed my heart. You missed my heart. You got me good, I knew you would. He said, you missed my heart. You missed my heart, were his last words before he died. Staring out the window, up at the blue sky, listening to her scream, listening to her sigh. A feeling of relief came over my soul. I couldn't take it any longer, and I lost control. I chased her up the stairs and I pinned her to the ground. And underneath her whimpering I could hear a silent sound. I rattled off the list of all the things I missed, like going to the movies with her and the way she kissed me, driving into downtown Wheeling, showing her off, backyard barbecues and reunions in the park. I said I missed her skin and she started laughing. And as I clenched down on her wrist, she said, that's quite a list. There's one thing you missed. She said, you missed my heart. You missed my heart. That's quite a list.
You get the idea. We're gonna try hard. All right, I'm ready. Mafia 1, guys. If I said Mafia 2 earlier, I take it back. Still recording. Good. Here we go. Is the mic working? One sec. Check, check, check. Good. I like the intro.
Tommy?
Thomas Angelo.
Detective Narman.
You alone?
No self-respecting badges coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What can I get you?
Just a coffee. Thanks. Dip your beak.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. So, yeah. Said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
Well, if you're looking to set up a gravy train, you called the wrong cop. I'm not looking for any associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut. Can't even pay for the coffee. But I got plenty to trade.
Let's hear it.
How long you been in town?
3 years. Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Tough break. Case must be getting pretty cold by now.
Well, you got something might warm it up.
Yeah, I might have something.
And what's my end of the deal? You want money? Some sort of immunity?
None of that. I got people I need to protect.
Ah, families. Always the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
And no one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Pity that. Pa always said a man needs friends if he's going to survive in this world.
Yeah. Well, in my world, it's the other way around.
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your family, not until I hear what you're trading. So, are you talking? Or are you just killing time before they come for you?
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed. You haven't slept for days. Your neck's got to be aching from all that looking over your shoulder you're doing. No, the way I figure it is you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they ain't giving up until you end up in the river. And you walk out that door without me, we both know you're not making it 5 steps. But, yeah, you stick around, you tell me your story, and maybe you got a shot at living long enough to walk that girl of yours down the aisle. Either way, looks like I'm buying you a cup of coffee.
Christ, I don't know how everything got so balled up.
No one ever sees the hairpin until it's too late. But you didn't get handed a heater in the nursery, did you?
No. I was a cab driver back in 30. I mostly drove nights, because the money was better. It was at the end of one of those shifts, when I first met Polly and Sam.
Holy shit!
Okay! Move it! Come on!
Where to?
Anywhere. Fast!
I got a gun pointed at you. They catch up, we're dead. But you don't get to walk away.
I don't want any trouble.
Well, you got trouble. Drive.
How the hell'd they know we'd be there?
Doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now. But there'll be more.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try something.
Who were those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
Your leg okay up there?
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
He's getting the call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabby. You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys...
You got a death wish or something?
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
I already got an fender bender.
The river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired out of questions.
Oops, sorry. It's square, not a...
More of them!
Ah, shit!
I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake them off.
We're gonna lose the was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them!
These guys really don't like you, do they?
Sometimes business partners fall out. It happens. Quit yapping, Polly. The
more he knows, the more chance of him not seeing the sun come up.
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
You left them in the dirt. We ain't clear yet. Keep driving. Poor bastard. Digging the road for the works program.
Okay. Find ways to lose your tail. Yeah, I know.
Grandma aren't gonna thank us for this.
Three crates down. How many motors were at the exchange?
Four.
Five, maybe. Man, no one hit me score four.
I'm dead. Whoa. That was crazy. So far, it's been a cool experience. Yeah, my grandpa used to not let me get this game at Hastings when we'd go to rent it. But now I'm old enough, and it's been remastered. I didn't say that already.
I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake them off.
Yeah, I think I just speed up. Sorry. I was wondering why I was going so slow.
That was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them!
These guys really don't...
I'm gonna restart from the checkpoint, I think. There we go.
Like,
that was embarrassing. I don't know what else to talk about. Nothing else.
Now you're done.
This is not a good way to go. If I die here...
I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake them off.
Here we go.
That was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them!
These guys really don't like you, do they?
Sometimes business partners fall out. It happens. Quit yapping, Polly.
More he knows.
What the heck was that? Wait, what was it? Oh, that's 3 points. That's what I want. Here we go. We're gonna ram this thing again. They start you off in a low gear. I wasn't going that slow, you know? So far, so good on this game. That was terrible. That was even worse than before. Oh man, they ripped that car up. Oh Jesus. Oh, man, he should have been dead. That's crazy. I gotta ram this better. Well, that did the same exact thing as...
I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake them off.
Okay.
shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them!
These guys really don't like you, do they?
Sometimes business partners fall out. It happens. Quit yapping, Polly.
More he knows, more chance of him not seeing the sun come up.
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
This car's messed up.
You left them in the dirt. We ain't clear yet. Keep driving. Poor bastards digging the road for the works program aren't gonna thank us for this.
3 crates down. How many motors were at the exchange?
4, 5 maybe? No one him, he's called for more.
Sure feels like it.
Oh no.
Next time we take more muscle.
Whoa.
He sure expected trouble. And the boss hears about this, they'll be held to pay.
That was crazy. We're going this way. We made it. Our car gets upgraded every time.
They must have sent word out. Man, there's more and more of
rough shape.
We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
Reverse. Man, one shot, one kill. Where'd that car go? Sorry, we're gonna have to ram these guys again, guys. Potent. We're getting better. Life is just about practice, isn't it? This game's fun so far. Engaged.
They must have sent word out. There's more
sweet.
And more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf.
Let's
get back to the neighborhood.
West Harbor Bridge, Captain.
Oh,
fast.
Shit. Sorry. Can I go? Oh, sorry, I forgot. We're in a low gear. What am I thinking? I know how to drive.
The bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah. We can make it.
What the hell are we doing?
Just sit tight and pray.
I put it in reverse. This car is so messed up. Did not happen.
Never done that before.
Oh my
Me
God.
Neither. Okay, so little. Now. Your night's not over.
Fine.
I didn't see this coming. You think he squealed? I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar. Okay, we're close.
Pull over in front of that bar.
To the Aries place.
Yeah, that's the one.
Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
Huh.
compensation for your services. Any damage to your car. This makes us square.
I'm sure it's more than enough.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful. So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing. This matter stays between us. Anyone asks where you got that money, you want it at poker. The scratches on your car, you swerved to keep from hitting a little old lady. You got it?
Of course.
See you around, kid.
The envelope, I could have had a heart attack. Enough to fix the cap. Nearly enough to buy a new one. I thought about what Sam said about work. I wasn't interested. The money was good, sure, but I didn't want to get in with criminals. Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead. So, right there, back then, I was out.
I liked it. I'm going to have a smoke break and then we'll continue. I don't know what that loading symbol means, but I'll finish this song. I'll be right back.
There's one thing you missed. She said you missed my heart. You missed my heart. It's quite a list. Racing through the parking lot, racing through the fields. Policeman on my back, something hit my skull and cracked. They sent me off to jail, said $1 million bail. Where I tried to tie a noose, but I failed and I broke loose. Ran through the prison yard, shot down by the tower guard. He got me in the shins, and he got me in the arms. They strapped me in the gurney, took me off to the infirmary, where the priest read my last rites. Just before everything went dark, I said he missed my heart. He missed my heart. He got me good. I knew he would. But he said he missed my heart. He missed my heart. And just before everything went dark, the most poetic dream came flowing like the sea. Laying there, my life blood draining out of me. A childhood scene, blue sky, moonbeams. Fishing with my friends, hanging in the wild reeds. Watching the Ohio River flow at night. Waiting for the bullhead and catfishes to bite. Downriver from the Moundsville prison graveyard. Downriver from the Moundsville prison graveyard.
Thank you, guys.
That was Mark Kozelek and Jimmy Levine. They're some really good songwriters. You should check out. I'm going to play a new one I did. I don't know if any of you guys know, I changed my name recently to Daye Caden, so all the songs I'm going to be doing are new ones now. Starting new. Getting rid of that old stuff. Pulling a Freddie Mercury.
We'll play that one later, I guess. Let's get back to it. Mafia 1 with DVC. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. I might play Grand Theft Auto later, but we'll see. I thought this thing would have been loaded already.
After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
Just ran into my car.
So where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first. Turn that racket off. I can't hear myself think.
Then there should be only one name on your lips. Swift Cola, the energy kick that's a taste sensation.
So, church, it's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
One sec, we gotta turn the music volume up. What? They're all up at the highest? Turn dialogue down a little bit. Okay. That's better.
What sort of driver are you?
Ooh, nice shirt. Check that out, guys. Nope.
Stop there, by the park.
There you go. St. Michael's. That'll be 30 cents.
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure. Whatever you say. Better find a new fare.
Thank you. Sunday morning work.
Art gallery. Give me that quick.
Sure. Quick I can do. Taking some time out.
What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that. Look at him out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Sold up before the crash. So yeah, I get to be busy.
Your busy day's gonna be looking at old paintings?
I have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then, drive and quit bothering me.
Yeah, I get you.
Soon on foot.
Drivers in this city. Every fare today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next.
Thank you kindly.
Anytime. Have a good day.
Yeah.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Booze.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. got any good fares today?
Yeah, some. But never enough of them.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and all went to shit, I guess? Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm gonna wreck your cab if you're not careful. Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and don't know better. Cops see enough drunk fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Yeah, so if they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse. This city's corrupt as all hell.
Sure is.
They're not gonna be happy with you, I don't think.
I just dove out of my car.
Lost Heaven Radio's musical selection. Enjoy a taste sensation and gain boundless energy.
Help!
Any time.
Please help! Dangerous driving on Central Island.
See the fastest racers on Earth. Feel the rumble as they head up the home straight.
Might have to end this when we drop them off.
Like never before. The Autodrome, home of the Lost Heaven Grand Prix, welcomes you to enjoy four programs of races each weekend. Check the courier for listings. Lost Heaven Autodrome, the home of speed.
All officers, search is called up. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Jesus, that one hurt. Nearly there. Just up here on the corner, please. Hey, my cousin has a coffee stand around the corner.
We got trouble.
Tell him Lucio sent you. Take a break, huh?
Thanks. Might just do that.
Ooh, that was close. We're getting the cops called on us. I don't know how I got a police radio in there. Maybe they all had police radios back then. Who knows? Let's see how this thing's going.
Whoa,
still recording.
Oh. Hey, how you doing, pal? You remember me? Yeah? Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bent. Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while. Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
I'm hitting L3. There we go. I'm not running this game. Ow. Sprint, come. Go, go, go. What the heck? Oh no! How bad is it? You died. This is it. If this thing ends recording, I hope it tells me. It might end soon. Oh no. It goes, guys. I'll see you later. Otherwise, we're gonna keep running. Got a zigzag. You got a zig and you got a zag.
I got deals.
you. Come on, come on. It's kind of awkward. It's kind of awkward to run around. I'm trying to get the hang of it. I don't like the pressing L3 thing.
Look at this.
How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you got to say to him, you can say to me.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something, pal. We ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
We're still recording. Damn.
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Thanks. Least we could do.
Come on. Let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri?
Yeah. He's gonna want to hear about this.
Did it. All right. Well, to be continued this, I'll just make sure this thing uploads and new space can be made. All right, bye. Okay. Bye, everybody. Thanks for listening.